Guys, it is 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm literally just up, and I've decided that I'm gonna go ahead with my day in the life type video because I figure that I've got some great stuff to work with today. Because I'm alone by myself for the whole weekend. The housemates have left this. If you're watching this, screw you guys. I'm so bloody bored. I'm also meeting up with James later on. He's the guy I was on about him. He's doing undenominated science in NUIG. Meeting up with him later, we're going to do legs. I'm going to get a bit of filming up from that. And I'm going to have meal prep going on as well. Now, this isn't how my diet is right now. This is just how I'd really like my diet to be. This is the ideal diet for me. So, breakfast is going to be 3 boiled eggs and 2 slices of bread, something like that. Lunch is probably going to be a bit of tuna, maybe a bit of bread. And then dinner will probably be scrambled eggs, ham in them, or beef or chicken. Depends on how I get when I go to the shops later on. So, this is the room I'm staying in. Sharing one other lad, Matthew, but he's gone home for the weekend. That's where I'm staying there. I have to get my big fat ass into a tiny little bed like that. I can't do it, it's just, I don't know. It's tight, very tight fit. Up there, my belt. Love that thing, 20 quid in Argos. Does the job. Straps as well. It's kind of a mess, but sure, nobody's gotten hurt. Right, get headed downstairs, get started with the meal prep. In there, that's where two of the girls are staying in my house. That is Lena and Lauren's room. They've also gone home for the weekend. Breaks. That is our sitting room, and that is our kitchen, and then out here, the rest of the apartment complex, and that's my laundry. I'm very proud of that. I don't normally do my laundry. So it's like I said, it's just me boiled eggs, something carbs, bit of protein, bit of fats. And that's it, and it's crap weather. Sure. Well, we're on Ireland, I can't exactly complain about that. This right here, best protein I've ever gotten in my life. 40 grams of protein per serving is absolutely fantastic. And I also have this intra workout, which is also very, very handy. And then I have one of these smart shakers, which if you don't know about them, they're absolutely fantastic because they have these little compartments you can put your pre-workout and your post-workout shake into. So you don't need to worry about bringing a tub or a bag in with you. You just put it in, screw it onto the bottom of the container, and then from there you're ready to go. You're in business. I think I'm going to get started on the meal prep now. I haven't cooked boiled eggs here yet, so it could be a while. So let's get to it. So, got the eggs. Starting off cooking now. Kettle's boiling, gonna have a cup of green tea, which is fantastic to drink. It makes you feel so much better, and there's none of the manic high you get with coffee. Not as much caffeine, as much energy. I don't know how it works, but all I know is it's perfect for me. Forgot to mention earlier on when I was mentioning all my roommates, that right there is Casey's room. She's another one of the girls that's staying with us. And I have to say, on a whole, all my housemates, they're absolutely lovely people. We just got to start getting along just like that. We're all great friends, and they are lovely, lovely people. Love spending time with them. One thing that does deserve mention is they can't really cook. The only one of them who has cooked other than me so far is Selena, and she did do a lovely pasta bake. It was absolutely gorgeous, and I don't normally like pasta bakes, but God, it was perfect. So yeah, that's it. Kettle's boiled. Eggs are going, do the toast when the eggs are actually ready to go. So now it's a waiting game because it's going to take ages for this to get to the boil. So life goes on. So I'm still waiting for the eggs to boil, they're taking a long time. I just thought I'd go through the stuff I bring to the gym, my gym bag, stuff like that. First off, which is fairly important, I have the shorts, which I got over when I was over in Florida about a month ago. Got those over there, very cheap. Again, benefits of the States apart from the weather. Not like this. Today I'm going to be going with my GYS fitness shirt because I'm going to be filming while we're training, and I'll be posting on Instagram as well. So it's just something to get letting people know I'm affiliated with this brand, and at the same time get the name out there. Shoes, these are actually running shoes. They're not lifting shoes, they're running shoes. I got them for about 20 quid when I was in fourth year. Have these again, lifting straps from Argos, but they were 15 quid. Perfect, absolutely perfect. Need to bring those because when we're doing legs, we're going to be doing a few deadlifts, which I absolutely love doing, don't get me wrong. But it's just in case things get a little bit too heavy for my grip to keep up. I need to have something there that means I can actually lift the thing off the ground. And then there's the belt. That is more or less my gym bag. I don't need to worry about bringing protein with me or anything like that because I have the smart shaker. Water, I have big 2 liter thing that I'm going to be bringing with me. And just on a side note, during bulking and cutting, I'm taking in maybe 4 or 5 liters of water a day, and I'm not taking creatine this time around. I'm just keeping my water intake high. Water intake is very high. I think I'm going to be implementing a bit of carb cycling. Nothing major, it's just the odd day I'll cut down on carbs. But protein is going to be staying very, very high, up at 180, which I have been hitting consistently the last few days. The only thing is I need to eat about 4 or 5 times a day just to make that much, and that's only about 2,400 calories or so. It's not that high of a calorie intake, but when I work things out, if I do 3 meals, I'm needing to be eating about 720 calories per meal. And while it is doable and all, it's just we have kind of a communal food system going on in the house here. If I eat everyone's food over the space of a weekend, I'm gonna get my head cut off when they come back. So I think that I'm gonna have to. It's 4 or 5 times of smaller meals works out a bit better, especially when I'm coming back from the gym because I can go into Dunnes or Aldi or Spar and I can pick up something nice and cheap there. Just the value stuff they do there, it still passes the quality test, it's just cheaper, and that's all that really matters to me or any college student. Right, so it's coming on 12 now, and it's literally just killing time because I'm not going to the gym until 2 o'clock. So, all I'm really doing is sitting around catching up on Narcos because there's nothing else to do and listen to music. I don't exactly lead an exciting life on the weekends, to be honest. I'm just trying to get my energy up so that I'm not dead when it comes to the session. I have this little energy tablets that I got in Elvery's. Only about 3 quid, and you get about 20 of them or something like that, but they're brilliant. They're brilliant, brilliant stuff. I overestimated how power or underestimated how powerful they were once. So I put it into a glass of water and I drank that at about 8 o'clock or something like that in the evening. I was still sitting there at 2 o'clock in the morning going, Jesus Christ, why can't I sleep? Right, so I'm heading out in about 45 minutes now. I'm gonna head down to the gym, get the leg session underway. Moment, just getting the protein ready, putting in these little things, which dead handy as always. Throw them into the bottom, screw them together, and then just go into the bottom with this. Bit small, but does the job.
I'm not
So that's training with James Dunn there, who was, the only way I can describe the thing was fucking brutal. I was happy enough with the performance though, and the numbers that James was hitting, the way he was pulling out was absolutely fantastic. I will be doing another video like this where I'm meeting up with him or going through something else. It'll probably be chest next time, something along those lines. But that was honestly one of the best leg sessions I've had in a long time. If I keep that up, I think I can really bring up my squad a little bit. But for now, I just kind of need to concentrate and get home in one piece because my legs are cramping the season. So, back in the apartment now, getting ready to do a bit of meal prep. There's no tuna left. I couldn't find any tuna, so what I've had to go with instead is a panini and some torn up chicken breast, which it isn't ideal, but worst comes to the worst, I can do boiled eggs or something along those lines. And right now, this isn't even a main meal. This is just a post-workout snack because I'm absolutely dead right now. The session me and James went through was absolutely brutal. It's impressive. I was so impressed with the numbers he was putting up. He was pulling 180 kilos in the deadlift, and that's something I haven't done in months. And in squatting, he hit 150 for, I think, one or two reps. And it's incredible. He's extremely passionate about what he does, and it was one of the best leg sessions I've ever had, and there will be more to come. There will definitely be more sessions where me and him are meeting up and we're just putting our bodies through the fucking ringer. Meal prep for dinner is done now. I'm going to be having another snack later on just to finish up on my protein carb fat intake. Probably to do something like an omelette or omelette with ham in it, something along those lines. Just protein, carbs and fats, because right now I don't exactly have a whole lot left, which I'm quite happy with. Because if I can keep my diet like this, it's fairly easy and it isn't that much effort. It's all stuff that I can readily get, good price. As long as the quality of the food is great, that means that I can get down to bulking and it will be a successful bulk this time. Anyways, I'm going to cut the video off here. I just don't really have a whole lot of content to go on for the rest of the day. Next time I do something along these lines, I'll probably be doing, say, chest or shoulders, a different body part, and I'll be doing it again with James. Also, I'll probably be doing it at the same time that my housemates are here, because it'd be great fun for them to get involved in this as well. And at the same time, it'll free up my hands, because it's kind of awkward doing all of this when you're holding onto a phone with one hand trying to record everything. So this is me for the day. That would be my ideal diet plan and training and just an overall daily routine. If you made it this far, thanks very much for watching, and as always, the support from you guys has been absolutely phenomenal, and I do hope that you will keep it up. Thanks very much, guys. Until next time, see yous.